So for some people, the real destination really is the parking lot, and they don't even make it into the game at some point.
Yeah, we've had a lot of those people out here. You know what? We've learned over the years with these cold opening days, Brewer fans know how to beat the cold weather on opening day. You can see the folks filing out of the ballpark here, thousands of them. They've been here for hours and hours because the freezing temperatures didn't deter those tailgaters, many of them here from the moment those parking lots opened this morning. And we found some folks who found some very unique ways to stay warm.
I'm freezing, so yes, I'm dressed for the tundra.
You're wearing shorts.
Yeah. Oh, what's wrong with that?
You okay with that?
Yeah, it's not that cold out here.
This is appropriate attire for opening day.
Oh, absolutely.
Regardless of the temperature.
Oh, yeah, it's going to be summertime soon. You got to get ready. You got to get prepared.
Is there any place colder out here than standing in line waiting to get into the bathrooms today?
No, there isn't, but it just doesn't matter because you get in, you get done with, and get back to your fun.
One way to stay warm today, keep moving, keep running. These guys figured it out. So even if it was a little cold for some folks out here on this opening day, these folks found a way around it. They brought their own heat with them.
Well, it got actually a little warm opening day. I bought it a couple years ago, never had a chance to bring it out yet. I think last year the weather was nicer, so I figured bring it this year and see how it works out.
Because we're looking at football weather here today.
Yeah, it really is.
It's never too chilly out here to do this.
You got a guy behind you wearing a Packers blanket. This is more football weather, isn't it?
Yes.
I think we may have found the warmest place in the parking lots out here this morning.
This is the best place in the parking lot right now.
What would you guess the temperature is in here?
Right now, probably close enough to the heater, about 75.
Yes, we're having a great time, and I'm freezing. I don't care.
Of course, once inside the ballpark, those tailgaters had the luxury of knowing they would be warm under the Miller Park roof, and an exciting win doesn't hurt either, but you know, it had the feel of a traditional opening day out here among the tailgaters, but we also found some very non-traditional elements. We'll have that for you coming up tonight at 6.